What did she sculpt this time?
She made a head of herself.
She did, huh?
Oh, you should have seen her. She put up 7 mirrors all around so she'd cover every angle.
Oh, no.
Oh, this is really pretty good. Are you ready?
Oh, I can hardly wait.
All right. There.
Hey, you know something? It kind of looks like her.
I told you it was good.
This is excellent, Ricardo, excellent.
It is, huh?
Oh, my boy, believe me, if this is a sample of your wife's first attempt at sculpturing, you're married to a genius.
Well, what do you know?
Oh, Lucy will be so happy when she hears this.
Oh, this is fine, fine. Say, look, do me a favor.
Sure, what?
It's always a tremendous thrill for me to be in at the launching of a great artistic career. Let me buy this.
He wants to buy it. Buy it?
Yes. I'd like to add it to my private collection.
Oh, Mr. Harvey, you can't have that for your private collection. I don't think Lucy'd want to sell it.
Well, what are you talking about? I would think she'd be delighted to sell it.
Oh, you don't know how hard she worked on this. She put a lot of herself into this statue.
Well, I guess just right. I guess he'll have to be up to Lucy.
But I don't have time to wait. I'm due at an art critics meeting. Let me know if she'll sell it, will you?
All right. Thank you for coming on, Mr. Harvey.
Oh, Mr. Ricardo. I'd love to have this at that meeting with me. Won't you let me buy it?
Well, no, I'm afraid I couldn't take the responsibility.
I'll pay $500.
Oh,
I'll
no.
take the responsibility.
Statue isn't worth $500.
I believe I know what a statue is worth, Mrs. Marks. I'll write you a check.
Thank you.
Mr. Harvey, don't you think you ought to take another look at this? It really isn't worth that much money. It isn't quite right. Now look at that mouth. You know the side of it should be up higher. Like that.
Ethel!
And this side of it should be lower, like that.
Oh, Mrs. Mertz.
And you know, the whole thing's too long. Don't you think it ought to be sort of like that?
Ethel, now look what you've done. You ruined it.
Oh, no, she hasn't ruined it.
I haven't.
No. Do you know something? That when Mrs. Ricardo is a famous sculpturist, this will be a collector's item here.
Thank you. Wait, I'll deliver it any place you want me to.
Oh, no. I wouldn't trust this to any other hands but my own. Give me your check. What?